of the day.
Do I tell the story again?
Yeah, you know.
We all know it.
No, not all of us.
What is the max you come into the story, or does that come in later?
Hey, what's under in your bay? It's under in your knee.
Actually, yeah, tell it again. Tell it again, Rip. I'll put it on YouTube.
Okay. So, what the housekeeping story is that we were on a trip for like sports for our school, and we were sitting there in a hotel room. It was like 2 a.m. Now we're fucking high as shit. Like, we were higher than a kite. We were sitting there in the room, and we got kind of paranoid. It's 2 a.m.
High school,
in a hotel.
Very high. Kites are very,
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 very
high.
And then next thing we hear is,
hello, housekeeping?
Our eyes just go wide open, and we're thinking to ourselves, what the fuck is that? I'm like, hello?
Serious.
Housekeeping? Esperanza's here, hello?
And we're like, holy shit, what the fuck is that? And we're thinking, it's a rapist disguised as Esperanza to come rape us. And we're thinking,
are you
hello?
Serious?
Housekeeping? Esperanza's here, hello?
And we're hiding in the corner freaking out. And she was there for 30 minutes saying, hello?
I invented your game.
Hello?
Thank you.
Housekeeping.
Finally, she goes away, but we were seriously scarred after that.
Oh my god.
Not see, they say house.
And that's
so
where housekeeping came from.
See how badass Rip is? He stayed in a hotel once.
While hiding from the cleaning
lady. High as a kite flying in a narwhal.